There's the stage entrance. And we'll be right out front.
Sounds like a lot of people out there.
You'll be fine, honey.
The last time I gave a speech, I was in high school. Miss Steinberg gave me a C-.
Well, if only Miss Steinberg could see you now.
Hey, you got this, Dad. I mean, come on, you saved Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero.
A superhero. Or maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Come on, honey.
Welcome, everyone. And before I hand it off to Mayor Osborne, I'd just like to say a few words.
Our city is so fortunate. So? Such exemplary
citizens. I think this gang war may finally be over.
Like, over?
I mean, there's some loose ends still to be tied up, but...
Loose ends?
Well, a truck pulled away from the scene from a company called Consolidated Shipping. Something's not right about it. I just don't know what.
Well, maybe after this we can grab some coffee. Figure it out together.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, Jim. Couldn't have said it better myself, but I'll try. We all know that Officer Davis is a hero.
But, instead of coffee, maybe we could have dinner instead. I could come over, I'll cook. Or we could, you know, meet at a totally neutral location for a completely normal meal, cooked by professionals.
For acts of extraordinary bravery, above and beyond the call of duty, it is my privilege to present Officer Jefferson Davis with a Department Medal of Honor.
Phone call, sir.
Kind of in the middle of something here, Jim.
Sounds urgent, sir.
Fine. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I share this honor with my family. My wife, Rio, and my son, Miles. Without their support, I couldn't do what I do.
Yes?
I've worked many years for this moment.
Who is this?
Over the coming days, your company, your city, and everything you care about will be destroyed. People will beg you for help, but you won't be able to save them.
Listen, jackass, I get threats like this twice a week. Why don't you grow a pair and tell me what you want?
To watch you suffer.
Peter, wake up. Come on, say something, please.
Mom! Oh, this is crazy. I need to get around somehow. Right there. What the hell?
Where do you think you're going? That guy, you got bullied, y'all.
Dad was right there. Gotta help him. I got you, Dad. No. Stop. No.
Enough. We have to leave. Now.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall when... Look, I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or it all gets easier with time. Or don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
I'm sorry. I was just
trying to help. I know.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with him.
I can stop it!
Much longer.
Just...
What are you...
Hey, get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Still viable. We'll need the entire sample as a base to produce more doses.
How long will that take?
A few hours. Maybe a day.
What if we use it to cure someone right now?
Then there won't be enough to cure the others. I'll give you a few minutes.
You're gonna be okay, ma'am. I've got the cure right here.
Take off your mask. I want to see my nephew.
You knew?
I've known for a while.
I never wanted you to worry.
I did. And I am so proud of you. And Ben would be too. All the people you've saved.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
Ha ha ha!